Hey guys. Yeah. As you can see, we've got an issue here. And here. That's what happens when you let friends borrow things. Now I'm hoping, first of all, I should blow this off, because there's a few ants on it, because it was laying out in the mud. I don't know what the hell he did with this thing. Probably get this off. This rusted and broke off because of it got twisted, and then naturally it just rusted apart, and that's what we ended up with. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get that off or not. Let me put it on the bed. Now that's still gonna be a little scattered. However, let me see, this guy go this way, so this guy go that way. So if I, got it off. However, that's bent. A word of advice, don't let people borrow things. Now, I'm not going to tell you who this is. However, this isn't the first time I've had this problem. If I bend that down, I can put another pipe across it. To support it. Well, I'm not going to do it that way, especially here. And that one has to get bent down too. Okay. So we're going to end up putting this in the vise. Alright, I don't have a real good torch set. But I want to get this back. I wonder if I can do that in the vise. Yeah, hold on a minute. Anyway, the wife hasn't seen it yet. I don't think she went out to the trailer to see it. She may have. Okay, so that's that. I got that straight. Now I got to straighten this one. And I can't use the same method. Because this is going to move. So what am I going to do with that one? Yeah, so anyway, it's on the truck, or it's on the thing, and it'll be a lot easier if I can just pull the trailer in with the tractor using the ball. Now, I knew that I was going to have to do something with this. I just didn't know it was this bad, as you can see. I wasn't home. Ah, yeah. So what I'm thinking of doing here is, problem being is, yeah, it is a problem. Have this. I do have a use for this though, so I don't really want to use this. And then I can cut this off and weld this back under, or I can just weld it along the side of it actually. Yeah, I can cut these off, weld this onto the side. Or cut these off and I have a fat piece of this and weld this right to that, and I probably won't need the fat piece. I think this is probably going to work better. Yeah, and I can also double up on it. Okay, that's what we're going to do. I may even have a thicker piece. Let's put this piece back. Get the cutting wheel, cut that off. The cutting wheel, you say. Arc! They're amazing. Gotta make a little noise, all right? Go the other way now. calling you guys.